Hello, just a quick PSA informational video. So I've noticed now after a while that a lot of your comments get deleted. It's not my fault. I have made sure to uncheck all the box that says, delete comment with link, delete or helpful review some comments. I've made sure that YouTube shouldn't censor anything, but I'm gonna show you basically what happens. It just happens, so here it is. So I get a notification. So here is a comment from Diana. I can see the beginning, but then when I click on it, nothing. It disappeared. Basically, I assume that YouTube deleted it, or because there's a link or something like that. Sometimes it doesn't, sometimes it does. So I just wanted to say, yeah, as you can see, if you click on something that's not deleted, it shows up instantly. But when you click up on this, yeah, it's not there. Obviously verified. It's happened a lot with people like Everfall or NeoFuji. And others, I've noticed some comments. Now it's been like 20, 10 or 20 times that I've noticed this happening. So the PSA is quite simply that I guess I don't know how it is on your side. If you can just reload the page after posting your comment to see if it actually got posted. But yeah, definitely feedback because I'd like to check out what people said or recommended. But I can only see the first half of the comment. So yeah, all I'm saying is that if you post a comment and maybe. You have some recommendations, something important. Definitely reload the page and check if it was deleted or not. I can't really do anything about it. As I said, I've unchecked all the options. It's just fucking YouTube, you know. Anyone who's been on YouTube for a long time, there's always problems. Even if you unchecked all the right thing, it seems to do it. So yeah, not much I can do about it, but tell you to, check out if your comment actually got posted. I guess the best way to do it is write your comment, then copy it, then hit send. Then reload the page and see if it's there. And if it's not there, you can just paste it again without having to retype the whole thing. So, yeah, just wanted to say that. So, anyway, as always, thanks for watching. See you next time.